Hey, y'all tag that nigga Diggs and tell him jump on this live right now. Yeah, let me tag this fuck nigga right now. So I could tell him my formula online so we could be witnesses. Cause I don't I don't beef like that. I got a different kind of beef. My beef about money, nigga. Let me show you how JD's finna pay for a lot of shit or I'm finna get paid for it. Let me just show you. How's he go? J Diggs, how you do it? Somebody tag, type it. Cause I don't know how to type which one it is. That's it right there? J Diggs, all right, hold on, need your shit. Pin. How I do the pin? How you make it stay? Tag that nigga, man. Tell that nigga to come on this live right now. So I can show y'all how God be the devil. Yeah, man. Tag that nigga, bro. Because obviously people not paying attention to what's going on. Nigga, what did you ask me to get in your video for, nigga? What was it for? Nigga, because I called this nigga and a nigga ain't said nothing, nigga. I'm still in the crash side. Nigga, this ain't about no beef, nigga. If I tell you a hoe for using my face, nigga, and you don't really rock with me, that's a hoe. Nigga, absolutely, that's a hoe. So tag that nigga, tell him come on his live, nigga. Every nigga who feel like they about to turn on me now over this nigga from the crest, I will absolutely, nigga, wait for you to say what you gonna say, nigga, and point your ass out and hope I got some footage of you to put you in a motherfucking movie, nigga. Cause if y'all niggas had that much hate for me, I just walked through that bitch by myself for days, shooting with my drone, nigga. So now I'm seeing all of the extra crest side niggas talking now. Fear trying to run off with a Mac Dre movie. How y'all gonna put the movie together where we jump Mac Dre as our introduction to meeting Mac Dre? These film niggas bouncing on them niggas' heads. And then they won when we got to the car, nigga, and pulled the sticks, nigga, and after that we became friends. Did you hear a nigga say I was dick riding Jay Diggs? Do you know Jay Diggs invited me there, nigga? I went there to apologize to mamas and kids, so you stupid bitch, nigga, that's why you're black. You made a checkmate move that backfired. If y'all was supposed to jump me, beat me, or kill me up there at the crest side or something, did I pop up on that bitch on my own? Oh, okay. Okay. Did I tell Mac Moore coming down here, nigga, for a one-on-one so we can get out the way, nigga, just in case you want to? And if you don't, I'll still be right here, and I'm gonna be filming in the motherfucking crest side, nigga. Nigga, I've been in the crest, nigga, for days, nigga. Now all of a sudden, niggas wanna start. I don't give a fuck what J Diggs did for nobody, nigga. I wasn't talking about that. I said, nigga, I caught this nigga while I was in the hood. Nigga, he called me, I got right back to him. Nigga, this nigga know I was getting at him, nigga. The fuck you talking about? Nigga, this ain't about no Mac Dre movie, nigga, because that can't tell me shit about me and my film on niggas jumping on Mac Dre and them niggas' head. Hey, Mac Dre and them pointing them guns at us, making us run for our life back to film on. Bobbing and weaving through cars. Astro fans. Yeah, nigga, y'all can't tell me shit, nigga. You nigga better shut up, nigga. All you little niggas from the crest, nigga. If that's your daddy, I understand. Don't talk on my page, I'll block you. So if you want to get some intel on me, that means figure out where I'm at. Y'all be better off shutting up. If you're following me, nigga, you exposing yourself, nigga, by saying shit on my page to absolutely let me know. This what you're thinking? Nigga, I'll go to war with your whole hood if they activate against me. If they do, how would you do it, Fig? In the form of getting another check. I turn that bitch into the goddamn. If I find out that's what's happening, I'ma wait and see what's going on. Never let the nigga come around and make no movie, and then now you gonna fall out, and I got all the footage. I edit your ass into a dress, nigga.
Screenshot. Your whole timeline been screenshotted just in case we going to war for real.
My people choose beef with your folk. That's how it's going now, nigga. That's what the Nipsey Hussle package. You gonna get the Nipsey. You kill me, beef with me, we go after your family, nigga. So be careful, nigga. That's why I move my family around, nigga. Whoever my family, my son and my brother and them, they on their own out here with their own guns, nigga. So don't think if you do something to my brother or my oldest, huh? Listen, I turned them over to Allah already. If they get killed out here in the war being lackers and slackers, nigga, they ain't got that fine moving like I taught them. God bless them. My new little sons, that's why me teaching will bless me with some more sons in case I lose these sons that don't listen to me. Sticking around niggas, they are absolutely killing. So, son, I hope you get the message. Yeah.
I hope you know that. You a shooter, son. They scared of you, son. You look just like me. You're just like me. Except you standing around niggas. I don't got no niggas around me. See, I talk to my son. Because, nigga, he no different than y'all. We all could get it, nigga. But absolutely be careful, nigga, because I got some sons that will absolutely kill you, nigga. I'm not saying that's that. I ain't got to worry about no nigga. Did I tell y'all I came to the Chris side with my son and he had his own two shooters? And we did a four-man combo pack on Jay Diggs, Soda Roaster, nigga, the whole Chris side, nigga, the whole goddamn Sacramento, whoever them niggas was, and whoever Soda Roaster niggas is. Bro, listen, I don't care if y'all the mob and y'all kill-telling niggas and all that, nigga, all y'all will get killed by a young guy. Absolutely get killed. I say my prayers to the father, and then I send some killers your way. Hold on. Did you hear? Is a nigga telling me no war and no killing? Stupid ass, fuck ass nigga, shut up and get off my page. That's absolutely what I'm on. I'm absolutely into war right now with the devil. You thought it was like, nigga, this is a young guy, nigga. I'm on principle-based beef, nigga. You niggas is on ego page. Now, why you gonna die? Your ego gonna make you make a wrong move and get your ass absolutely whacked out, and it won't have to be me sending no shooter to you. I just wanna tell you, I can't go, hey, nigga. Be careful in favorite trucks and shit, and cars and shit. Nigga, tell Lavish D to park all that fancy shit, nigga. I think you better go get a bulletproof like Vic. I think so, my little brother. Cause you absolutely saying shit, nigga, like y'all want my head, and you niggas is the one that called me demanding money about being in my movie that you didn't say nothing about. Then all of a sudden you got this nigga Zoda Roaster calling my phone. Hey, Vic, what's up with that money for us? What's up with that money? That's when I turned into shooting at you, whole ass nigga. Who is you, nigga? I will beat your old ass nigga and shoot it out with you and your family, cause I know they come. I already know. You ain't gotta say nothing, nigga. But I ain't got no crack with them. They gotta ride with you. That's cool. But they daddy acting like a hoe, calling a boss about another nigga that say he a boss and he from Sacramento. Nigga, what part of that shit ain't you gonna do? I ain't never talked to no nigga for another nigga now. I went to Sac by myself, nigga. Nigga, I went to Sac by myself. Everybody wanna know the reason. It don't matter, nigga. It don't matter, nigga. If I said he's a hoe because I said it, nigga. He might be a king to you, but to me, he's a pussycat. You little niggas. I'm not threatening JD's. I'm gonna do something to him. I said he's a hoe. Now let him say now he's activating all the other part. Oh, is that right? With his muscles. Nigga, do you know how I shoot you in your face, nigga? And you think it's a fight and I pull out something smaller to blow your head off, nigga?
That was a push movement. I think a nigga walking.
Yeah, everyone know don't walk nowhere over there because we think you is them niggas. And all across America, everybody know what that mean. Who's that? Everybody niggas say, I think that's them niggas. Everybody just out of America. It don't matter. Shout out to niggas that make us do that. Hey, bro, I think that's the niggas. The niggas, but hold on, nigga. We can't be just sitting right there. Hold on. Niggas, them niggas. That's why Jay Diggs gonna be doing a lot of this playing with me. Bro, I think that's the niggas. Meanwhile, Vig somewhere else, nigga. You better stay in Hawaii, nigga. You making threats, nigga. Because I was telling you was a hoe. I didn't say I want nothing done to you, but if you want to play to get something done to you, nigga, you better stop it. The story gonna change in the Mac Dre story, nigga. You be the reason Mac Dre went to jail. Might as well go and say it was him. Yeah, nigga, have you explaining during interviews why it wasn't you. But according to my folk, nigga, that could put the story together. It's some folk up there don't like you, nigga, in the cracks. That's why you should be careful and be quiet. You just need to be quiet, like a big-ass kid, be quiet. Just shut up. Just go in the corner. Shut up. Because you didn't come on my line. Nigga, you know I'm on here. So the public is here. He don't want to answer that. Why did you ask me to come back to the Crest side? Knowing Zoda Roaster got 20 niggas with him. Lavis D got 20 niggas with him. You got 40 niggas with you. Okay. And I got my son with me and two shooters. Did you see the chess game? And I ain't gonna go in that story again, but everybody who been listening to my live a couple days in a row, you know that I know. When them niggas saw JT get out that van and start doing this. Doing hella head nods and pointing. When there's so many niggas, everybody don't know who's with who. Nigga, a young guy using the atmosphere to my advantage, discombobulating these niggas with my energy of pointing, making them use their energy to try to catch
that signal mean? When a nigga JT going
across the crowd over here. Everybody strapped now.
This the part where it go goddamn yeah. Look at this chest match. JT play this shit. Cause I was in Atlanta doing that.
Nigga, what the fuck that mean? Nigga, I would wanna know. Okay, this nigga digs out here in film mode. This nigga looking in the crowd talking about. He looking at four corners going. Like basketball shot. I can't play hoop, so you know that's the one where I miss, but on that signal, it means I make it. God damn it, the Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. When y'all see the footage of this nigga Zoda Rosa keep tapping my arm like, hey, homie, we need to talk. I kept saying, hey, hold on, real quick, hold on. Meanwhile, I ain't doing nothing but throwing the whole crowd off, all eyes on me. I'm finna give these niggas the performance of a lifetime. Nigga, listen. Just a 10-minute, goddamn. Like, I got 50 niggas in there. Meanwhile, it's my son and two shooters. One in this corner, one in that corner, one in that corner. And then me right here. I'm the bait. Y'all just watching from the distance. Whatever gonna happen gonna come my way. Then y'all attack from the back. Popping up the whole crowd. Kill me too. Kill these niggas for sure if they play with me. That's why I'm gonna try to shoot from that way. Don't worry about me. You just shoot a young guy and gonna move out the way of them bullets. Some kind of way. You kill everybody right here who act like they finna do something to me. Cause we absolutely got invited back by JD's nigga and shoot him in his head first. That was the instructions to my son. Something happened, this nigga invited me. Shoot this nigga in his head. He not gonna make it for sure. I might not make it, that's okay. He not making it for sure. Cause you just called a young guy up here, nigga. And the young guy still handled the business. Got on a bus with you niggas. Nobody sat by me. Did you see that? Them niggas didn't even talk to me. I was like, my God, am I there? I mean, it's not, what happened? I was just here last year. We was Bobby's best friends. Oh, Mickey, y'all whispering shit? Oh, y'all trying to do the JT package to JT? Young guy, don't go by that. I know y'all pure bluff, nigga. Yeah, everybody in here pure bluff, nigga. You don't want this smoke right now? Because if you say something as an individual, I will absolutely punch in your face and start off with the punch. Absolutely put myself in position to be getting jumped. Absolutely put y'all in position to get shot in the head from the back from these niggas with these sticks under these hoodies. Dracos, sorry about that. They don't aim good, that mean I absolutely could die too. And I gave them the instruction, you pop the cold fucking crowd up, don't worry about me. Okay? They never saw this before. They about to meet niggas called Kamikaze, nigga, from Mac Dre and the Crestline, nigga. A Filmo nigga killed the Mac. They big homie called the Mac. It was a Filmo nigga that killed the Mac. That's why I felt I still owed him. I ain't had nothing to do with it. That was mistaken, I didn't. He's doing double life right now. And the driver of the car, guess what his name was from film? Mac Chewy. A nigga named Mac Chewy. He lost his life too. So the Mac got shot on mistaken identity. He was important to the Crest side. That was that Nipsey Hussle. So that's why I owe the Crest nigga. See, y'all don't even know that. Y'all niggas is doing some real other shit. But I will absolutely be honoring the Crest whether I kill JD's nigga. Cause if he say some killing shit, I'm not gonna do nothing to him. I'm gonna pray for him and he might crash that motherfucking goddamn Range Rover. And if it happened, y'all, I bet you nobody else will bother me again. Let him say something about he want my life or he want some smoke. And I'm gonna absolutely pray for a sign on his life. And he might not die. He might be in a wheelchair. Nigga, I bet nobody else will say nothing to me ever again. Because he absolutely knew I called him in peace. Nigga, and the nigga didn't call back. And I said, what did this nigga just do with this video? Because if he don't call me back, nigga, that's like you got me in a video for some chess maneuvers, nigga, against Mess. Mess ain't that important to have a feed. Like, did you see Mess, nigga? You making videos with 100 niggas. Tell me what you gonna do to Mess. That's how I know you a pussycat dog. Because I will not be seen. 100 niggas, and y'all had every gun in the world. You niggas, listen, shout out to the Crest. I came to support y'all in that. Nigga, I thought, nigga, we was family. Nigga, but you absolutely no different than a film old nigga to me, because I absolutely killed one of them niggas too. Did you hear me say that? So if they can't get to me, how are you gonna get to me? Nigga, I told my whole hood, nigga, I spray this bitch down, nigga, about what y'all niggas been allowing in the hood and to me. But, you know, I'm
gonna let y'all have this hood. Yeah, I'm gonna.